Absolutely. Here we have a Zuse Z11 from 1953. Now I'm going to walk you through the other parts of the museum. Where we have a Zuse Z22 over here. Going to walk further and see some nice robots over here. Looking at some old-fashioned floppy disks and also hard drives. Moving over to East Germany's products. And now we are going to work processing. And here we have some nice calculators. Oh my god, these are calculators. Commodore 64, Apple II, here we have the Macintosh from 1984, first lines mobile laptops from HP. And then back to our world. Let's see what we're going to have on the other side. This looks quite interesting. Siemens High Path. So we are here actually in Paderborn, Germany, in the museum, Heinz Nixdorf Museum for Computers, the largest museum of the world about the history of computers. And now we're going to finish our short journey. Bye.